Hello everyone, let's discuss question number 4, chapter projection of line, subject engineering graphics. In problem statement, it is written that a line AB 65 mm long has its end A 20 mm above HP and 25 mm in front of VP, and B is 40 mm above HP and 65 mm in front of VP. Draw the projection of AB. Show its inclinations with horizontal plane and vertical plane. Length of the line is given, it is 65 mm. Point A and point B both are in first quadrant. We need to find out angle theta and phi. Now we are going to prepare solution of this problem. First of all, we can draw XY line. Now we can mark here point at 20 mm above XY line. This point is A dash. Here we can mark one point 25 mm below XY line. This point is point A. Now we can draw one line parallel to XY line, and distance between both the line should be 40 mm. As position of point B is given, it is 40 mm above HP. Now we can draw one more line here at 65 mm distance below XY line. As we know that point B is 65 mm in front of vertical plane, so distance between both of this line should be 65 mm. Length of this line, we can consider any length. Now we can draw one arc here considering 65 mm radius. A dash as center point, we can draw one arc. So here we will get intersecting point. This point is B1 dash. Now we can draw horizontal line passing from A dash. This will be the angle theta. First answer, we will get angle theta 18 degree. Inclination of line with horizontal plane. Now we can draw vertical line passing from B1 dash. Horizontal line passing from point A. It is point B1. Now we can take radius AB1. We can draw arc in clockwise direction. So here we will get one point B. Now we can join AB point. It is plan, or we can say top view of the line. We can draw vertical line passing from point B. Here we will get intersecting point. It is B dash point. Now we can join A dash B dash. A dash B dash is elevation or front view. Now we can consider radius A dash B dash in clockwise direction. We can draw one arc considering A dash as center point. So here we will get point B2 dash. We can draw vertical line passing from B2 dash. It will intersect horizontal line. This point will be B2 point. Now we can join AB2 line. Here it will be again true length 65. This angle we can measure, this angle is 5. So in this way we will get here solution of this problem, theta angle 18 and angle phi 38 degree. Thank you friends.